हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू PNMRC ई क्लासेस। आई वंदना यादव, योर मैथ्स टीचर इज गोइंग टू टीच यू लेसन नंबर 1, दैट इज इंटीजर्स। दिस इज द सेकेंड पार्ट ऑफ इंट्रोडक्टरी वीडियो ऑफ लेसन नंबर 1 इंटीजर्स। फर्स्ट टॉपिक ऑफ टूडेज वीडियो इज एडिंग एंड सब्ट्रैक्टिंग ऑफ इंटीजर्स। फॉर दिस वी हैव टू फॉलो 4 बेसिक रूल्स। These rules you have to keep in mind thoroughly. First rule is plus minus minus. Second is minus plus minus. Third rule is minus minus plus. And fourth rule is plus plus plus. Again I am repeating this, plus minus minus, minus plus minus, minus minus plus, plus plus plus. I will explain you by giving examples. First example is plus 6 minus 4. So plus minus minus. 6 minus 4, that is 2. Second example is minus 6 plus 4. Minus plus minus. 6 minus 4, that is 2. Students, you have to keep in mind answer so obtained carries the sign of bigger number. Here answer obtained is 2. It carries the sign of bigger number. Bigger number here is 6 and it carries sign of negative. So answer will also carry negative sign. Our third example is minus 6 minus 4. Minus minus plus. 6 plus 4, that is 10. Again the same thing. Answer so obtained carries the sign of bigger number. Here bigger number is 6 and it carries the sign of negative. So 10 will also carry negative sign. Fourth example is plus 6 plus 4. Plus plus plus. 6 plus 4, that is 10. Students, our second topic is properties of integers. First property is commutative property. Commutative property states that a plus b is equal to b plus a. You have two numbers like 6 and 2 or 2 and 6. It is one or the same. If I add 6 plus 2, answer is 8. Or I add 2 plus 6, answer will be the same. Our second property is associative property. In this property, we have three integers a, b and c. For example, three integers are 4, 2 and 6. If we add 4 plus 2, that is 6, and then add 6 to it, or we add 2 plus 6, that is 8, and then add 4 to it, answer will be the same, that is 12. Our third property is repeated addition. It means when we add the same number again and again, like 2 plus 2 plus 2 plus 2 plus 2. So how many times I have added 2? 5 times, that is 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. So we can do it like this, 2 into 5, that is 10. Students, our next topic is integer sign. Rules are the same, plus minus, minus, minus plus, minus, minus minus plus, plus plus plus. When we are adding or subtracting an integer, then sign obtained in answer depends on the greater number. I will explain you by giving example. Like minus 6 plus 2. Minus plus minus. 6 minus 2, that is 4. 4 contains negative sign. That is of greater number. And here greater number is 6. And it has negative sign. So answer will also have negative sign. But student, when we talk about multiplication or division, this thing does not happen. Answer does not contain the sign of greater number. Example, minus 6 into minus 2, that is 6 twos are 12, minus minus plus. Same thing is with division. 6 divided by 2, that is minus minus plus. 6 is divided by 2, 3. आंसर इज 3. सो आंसर विल बी 3. स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज द एंड ऑफ टूडेज वीडियो. वी विल मीट अगेन इन द नेक्स्ट वीडियो विथ सम न्यू टॉपिक्स.